can you not love dogs? How can you not love dogs?
Welcome back, everyone. It's time for the Pet Parade. We're going live today. We often tape this because you never know, so we're going for it. Right, gang? All right, Marion is here from the Blue Dog Shelter. Marion, thank you for coming in. And our wonderful volunteers, guys, thanks for coming in so early. We've got two girls and two boys. So we're going to start with Rose, who looks like Spuds McKenzie over here. Tell us about Rose, Marion.
Rose is a four-year-old bull terrier who's got some special needs. She's on thyroid medicine. We'll need medicine every day of her life, so she needs a home that can afford a little bit of medical care, but she loves dogs, she loves cats, and she loves people.
She's a really good size.
And she's got a great energy level.
Yeah, I really kind of love her, too, to be honest, Marion. All right.
Our other little girl here is Tessie. Tessie's a Boston Terrier. She's 7 years old. And for the people who love Boston, she is a perfect Boston Terrier.
She is
great energy level. She likes to talk.
And I do want to point out, Marion, both of these families had to kind of give up on them, which always breaks my heart.
So actually, all three of these dogs that are up here lost their families for economic reasons or health reasons of the owners, which is very sad. The families were devastated to lose them.
So they need homes. And Pete over here, Pete is a hound, and you mentioned Pete. Poor Pete was in a backyard outside for a year. That just breaks my heart. So Pete, look at that face.
Pete is a sweet dog. He has a medium energy level. He loves other dogs, but he also loves to lay in the sunshine. He's great with kids. He's great with adults. He's going to be a great pet for somebody who wants a medium energy level dog.
And he's been through many shelters, too.
As far as we know, we're his third shelter.
They've all been through
so
much.
And none of it's his fault.
No, how could it be a face like that? And finally, I don't want to forget, we got to save Kino here, because Kino, who is such a good boy, was on the pet parade. It breaks my heart. I don't want to say he's our first pet parade failure, but he's the first guy that didn't get a home, and he's still waiting, so we brought him back, and he's a good boy, right?
This handsome two-year-old American Staffordshire Terrier is awesome. He plays hard, he loves hard, and he is so well-behaved. He knows his obedience. He's been so good while we've been here for the show today. He was found tied outside to a doghouse on one of the coldest days last January. And we found out afterwards that his owner just had gotten evicted and had no other way to take care of him and didn't know what to do. And very luckily, he was picked up by the Brockton Animal Control and found his way to our shelter. And he's been with us for 6 months now. He needs a home.
They all do. All right, Marion. So we want to plug your golf tournament.
Yes.
Now, so the Blue Dog Shelter is having a golf tournament on September 8th at the Easton Country Club.
Yep, it's going to be a great tournament. We had a huge turnout last year. It's a wonderful golf course, and we bring dogs. So if you want to see our dogs, some of them will be at the tournament. And this is how we raise money. We have raffles, we have putting contests, we have a hole-in-one contest, and it's all to raise money for the dogs at our shelter.
And it's so necessary. BlueDogShelter.com if you're interested in any of these beauties. And a quick homeward bound, because we love to show you this. One of our pets has found a new home. This is Sunny. Beautiful little Sunny was here on the Pet Parade. He was adopted by Sally in Danvers. So Sally, thank you so, so much. And we're hoping for the best for these guys as well. We'll be back. Stay with us. Just don't remember.